hot và mới nhất hiện nay, đó là FIFA 22. Để mình review xem FIFA 22 cho mọi người xem.
Hiện tại là mình quay FIFA 22 là video chế độ 4K mà cái phòng mình tối quá nên quay video 4K mà nó vẫn mờ, mong mọi người thông cảm.
Absolutely stunning goal. Perfection, quality, the intention to get the ball straight away. And rolling back the gears there, by the way, with that.
Mình xin lỗi mọi người vì mình mắc làm ban ngày nên mình không có thời gian quay clip FIFA 22 vào ban ngày để cho nó rõ.
Underway here. That's the kickoff. Angel Di Maria. In with the challenge. Angel goes in. Lionel Messi. And the defender stepped in very capably. In he slides. The defence is going to manage now. No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball. Angel Di Maria. He's in the clear. He's missing the effort. Flipping the top of the bar. He's cut it out well. Well, he's hit it. I think he'll be happy, the goalkeeper, if they come from that range all day long. Nicolas Otamendi. He went in well. The tackle there is successfully done. Well, that was ambitious, but the ambition very nearly paid off. Argentina are very proud of him, blue and white striped shirt, and they refuse to give. It's going to go for a long way out, but it's straight at the keeper. That's a sly challenge. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. Angel Di. Oh, it has to be! They did create the chance, and if they can keep up that kind of tempo, then the way they move the ball forward, it's going to be positive for them. Gets his foot in the way. That's how to tackle. Angel Di Maria. Playing came in strongly, the defender. Still danger after the save. Argentina have a corner. Angel Di Maria, that's a very brave defending. That's true, easily to the keeper. Slid in there, Argentina in possession again. Another nearly moment in attack for this team. Well, the defenders are on their toes now to try and stop this attack. That's offside. Reyes. The flag went up.
FIFA 22, đẹp nha.
Now a chance to whip it into the middle. Sipped in from the header.
Gets so much satisfaction as a striker for delivering and dispatching that kind of header.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. In with the tackle. Angel Di Maria. Well read by the player to intercept that. Surely! Fighting to win. Really awkward moment because it's a quick counter-attack, but the opposition now have sorted it out and they're back on the ball. Gets his foot in there. Now the ball back with Argentina. Angel Di Maria. What a chance!
Shoot!
Chance for the ball. That's dealt with the problem. I think the defender's done very well there to deal with that. That's the ball gone. Gets the foot in. Nicolas Otamendi. They're passing it well here. Good challenge to get the ball again. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Chance here, and he's going to give it to Argentina.